another AI chatbot, but how about one you can trust? That's what Taiwan is developing, and they're calling it the Trustworthy AI Dialogue Engine. It's a bit of a mouthful, but the mission is right there in the name. The developers want to make sure that Taiwan is not left behind in an evolving digital era. And the tech minister says if they can get people to trust the bot, that basically means that they trust Taiwan.
Trustworthy 就是 Taiwan 本来就是一个 trustworthy country. 那 T 也是代表 Taiwan 嘛，哈。那本来 Taiwan 做的所有的东西都是可信任的。 而且是对民主自由国家来讲，应该是一个非常好的伙伴。